Patty dive nitrox. The sky sunny and the diver stunning. The water is warm and clear. It's your second dive and you've already been down about 30 minutes. You glance at your enriched air dive computer at his page and realize this is great. I've got another half hour easy. It turns out to be one of those beautiful holiday dives you'll never forget. Ever wonder why some divers continue underwater long after others are forced to ascend? Chances are, they darling with enriched. Enriched air is one of the latest tools in diving. It allows you to dive longer and get the most out of your underwater adventure. And isn't that what every daughter looks for? Enriched air delivers these benefits by replacing some of the nitrogen in your with oxygen. This means you absorb less nitrogen during a dive, which gives you no decompression limits. That is substantially longer now that you're a paddy diver considering rolling into the adventure of the enriched air darling specialty. Be aware, however, that there are specific procedures for no decompression diving within reach day. After all, dogging with higher oxygen content poses a potential issues. But they're not hard to manage. Part of the fun is learning to using rich their dive computers and tables for planning dives with no stop limits and oxygen exposure limits. Whether you're into underwater photography, wreck diving on vacation in some tropical paradise with crystal clear warm water, or just out for a leisurely day of diving, enriched air will keep you where you want today underwater. The bottom line, enriched air is a great tool that helps you get more out of your diving adventure. Become a paddy enriched air diver and you'll be blowing bubbles underwater while other divers watch you from above. For more information, see your local paddy dive center.